It's party time. Look at that shit. So as you can see, we're training offense before defense because it's all about self-offense, proactivity. This is a group, Tachka, a special tactical group of the municipal police. We're having a good time. So, yeah, I'm not going to talk about it. I'm just going to show you about it. Okay, I'm here today with Kaiki, and he grew up in London. London, yeah?
Yes.
And he's my translator for today, this week actually. We went to his battalion yesterday, and I met his battalion commanders, very, very cool guys. And they said, we'll give him to you for a week. I was like, oh, thank you, that's really cool. So today we were training the municipal police team called GTE. GTE stands for Group Tactics Tactical Special Tactical Group,
yeah.
Basically. These guys have a lot of different roles, but basically all I'm showing them is some knife defense tactics, some DTAC for edge weapon threats, threat management. But we incorporate everything. You know, we've been going through tactics, which incorporates the multitasking, the situational awareness, the officer safety. It's a little bit different to what these guys are used to doing. We have judo instructors, we have kickboxing instructors. Capoeira guys in this team. We got a big mix. But what was crazy was about 2 hours into the training today, the captain came down and he stopped the training. He said, listen, we need to find out who was O positive or something like that.
Yeah, who's got blood type O positive. Because one of our men got shot last night.
Yeah, he was shot in the head last night. He was supposed to be here training. We were supposed to have 30, right?
Yeah.
I think it was like 27. We had one injury today, a back injury. We had one other thing happen or whatever, but yeah, last night one of the guys that was supposed to be here got shot in the head. He's in hospital, needs blood real bad. And yeah, there's always crazy shit going on here in Brazil. It's always crazy. It's a great honor for me to be here and train these guys, but especially because I'm just a martial arts guy, I'm just a trainer, but these guys, they're the real fucking deal. They were showing me pictures on their phones before, all the crazy shit they go through on a regular basis. There's a lot of different types of police here, but it's crazy because even his group in the army, they do a policing role also. They, they're heavily involved in public safety is what his battalion commander told me. And it was crazy because when I first met him, he was like, g'day mate, and I was like, what the fuck? You know? He'd spent time in Australia, and both the major and the colonel spoke very, very good English. It's very amazing. Very, very welcoming, very friendly. Today we had the media come down and take photos, have a little bit of an interview about what it is, what I do, what we're doing here. And it was really good. So yeah, Brazil's been really fun so far, again. And we're having a good time. So yeah, thanks for watching. And thanks to Kaiki here, he's been a huge help. We couldn't do any of it without him. We've been talking on fucking Google Translate. You know, when he's not here, I pull out my iPhone. I'm, hey, what do you want to eat? Or, fucking chicken or whatever. So, beef and shit. So it's pretty hard. But anyway, you can see a Paracito over there. He's a main instructor for Raw Combat Brazil. He's been helping out a lot, and these guys, you know, they've been putting a big day. It's 36 degrees today.
36, yeah.
Nearly 40 degrees. It's up around 36, 30 something. It's quite humid. We're in the sun all morning. As you can see, I'm nearly his color now. But these guys are used to it, I'm not, so I've got the camelback, this here, the camelback, absolute lifesaver, man, absolute lifesaver. These guys are trained to go off 1 liter a day. They train to just carry 1 liter a day, isn't it?
I've only had 2 glasses of water up to now, and it's about 4:15. So yeah.
Crazy, and I'm on my, this is the second time I've filled this up, so this is nearly 6 liters today.
Oh yeah, and when you go after this, you tell me what you want for dinner. I'll tell Paris.
Oh, okay. Before you go. Thanks. Okay, we're gonna move on to the next. 2, 3. Now, where am I looking when I do this? Where are my eyes?
Pra onde que eu vou olhar quando eu estiver fazendo isso?
Faca.
Não.
Peito. Chest. Chest?
Yeah, chest.
Peito. Vai ficar olhando pro peito.
If he's like this, and he's trying to watch the knife, you can't follow. Mm-hmm. Or I could go here and I have another knife. See? Here? Like this? Yeah. Maybe I got two. Mm-hmm.
Talvez ele pode ter uma, ou senão ele pode fazer vários movimentos ao mesmo tempo.
If I watch the center mass here,
se eu olhar o peito,
I can see the whole body.
Eu posso ver o corpo todo.